Finally, our picture of the day. A teacher in the Honeoye Falls-Lima District has been honored as New York's Biology Teacher of the Year. Joan Hamer has been a high school teacher for 25 years, the last 18 of those at HFL. She'll receive her award tomorrow night. Congratulations.
That is.